Good afternoon, everybody. Today we discuss cell and battery. Okay? Various type of cell. Cell basically chemical energy convert to electric energy. Okay? Cell as a part of battery. Definition of battery. One and more than cell connect of series and parallel, it's called battery. Okay, basically series and parallel use as various advantages. Okay, battery series connection, basically high voltage for use of series connection and high current get for use of parallel connection. Okay, we know that series connection current always same but voltage is difference, and parallel connection voltage always same but current is difference. This process require as a series type battery and parallel type battery. Okay, battery basically two types are primary cell and secondary cell. Okay, we discuss of principle of cell. Okay, if two different plates or electrode are immersed in electrolyte solution like dilute acid, an EMF is set up between the two electrodes. If the two plates are connected by a piece of wire, current starts flowing from one electrode to another electrode through a wire. Okay, basically electrodes, two type are electrode use of cell, anode and cathode. Anode means to positive terminal, cathode means to negative terminal. Okay, current flow on electrode to another electrode because current always flow of different create for, because potential difference always create on the moment of different system created. As a we load on the cell, this time difference of created and current easily one electrode to other electrode easily flow that. Okay, cell are three main parts: electrode, electrolyte and container. Electrode basically two type, positive terminal and negative terminal. Positive terminal is called a anode, negative terminal is called a cathode. Okay, electrolyte, the processing of electrolysis in the cell is called a electrolyte. The electrolysis process in the battery is called electrolyte. Okay, container, basically the container used as a PVC type. Okay, PVC type used as a more advantage, basically inner and externally hazard and natural disaster protect for use as a PVC container. Okay, thanks everyone.